Good afternoon, beautiful people. Welcome back on my YouTube channel, Ivana Tarot. This is weekly love tarot reading for zodiac sign Sagittarius. Sit back, relax, and have some fun with me. Don't forget, comment, like, share, subscribe, or schedule private reading. Believe and succeed. Sagittarius, this is your first message. And right away, there is another message. New supportive connection. My oh my. This is beautiful. First of all, this is your boat. I mean, metaphorically speaking. So, Sagittarius, you are moving. You are moving forward. I can see the light from above. It looks like you have a God help for your endeavors, for love, for creativity, for talking with other people, and you know, basically whatever you want. So you are moving into the right direction. Next card is new supportive connection. We can see a man and we can see a woman painting, but this is symbol. So this is obviously something new, and I can see people or one person with whom you can spend a lot of your free time doing something together. Maybe this is some class, something. Maybe this is your teacher, maybe this is your student, maybe this is your colleague, maybe this is your friend. But it looks like together you feel so good. I think this person believes in you guys. You know, I think nowadays maybe this is the most important thing what both men and women need, like, you know, support me. Sometimes love is not enough, but it looks like you can have it all. You can have it, friendship and love, and you can get a support. I can see smiling people. It looks like you have your freedom. It looks like you love somebody and someone loves you. Chariot, full steam ahead, like this boat, which metaphorically speaking do talk about your endeavors, about your future. So the two of you are couple, or you will couple together probably during this week. So Major Arcana, the Chariot, full steam ahead. You are sure you are progressing. It's a quick change. Go ahead now. Try, do something and make it count. All of your plans are going well. Why? Because you know what you want and you are the right person at the right moment. Okay, Major Arcana the Chariot is always good sign both for love and for career. Another Major Arcana, Sagittarius, this is important. You know, it's important to have Major Arcanas in the reading. I can see hope, I can see faith, I can see some prayers. Maybe this is you praying, or maybe this person is praying for you. I think this person, because we can see man and a woman, so I think this person is praying, like, you know, oh God, you know, please give me, you know, chance, you know, to stay with this person or to be with this, you know, Sagittarius, whether you're man or woman. For now, I can see strongly two signs. I can see Taurus and I can see Scorpio, but this person could be Leo or Pisces as well. So it looks like you can expect some blessings and agreement. It looks like you like one another because you are, your nature is like almost the same. Very traditional person, and it looks like now what you need is tradition. Go slow, talk with them, travel. What will connect the two of you mostly? Hobby. Same hobby, similar or maybe even the same type of a nature, character, your traits. I can see devoted partner and devoted only to you. I think you are in a serious relationship, or you are dealing, or you will, with a very serious person. Person who is experienced, person who is down to earth, very moral person and ethical. Queen of Swords. Okay, this is about decision, making decision. This is, by the way, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Okay, so this person might challenge you from time to time, but since you are Sagittarius, zodiac sign, you like to be challenged, right? Put your comment. So this person will challenge you. Maybe this person will tease you. I think this person likes humor. This person likes also, you know, challenge, you know, as you. So this person is not afraid to take chances. This person is not afraid to talk to you in a very open way. Friendly, friendly approach. Friendly person. Beautiful, friendly, weak. They know you inside and out. This person is very smart and very independent. By the way, I think you like independent people, whether you're a man or woman, Sagittarius, watching this video, because you are like that. You are smart, you are independent, you like no strings attached. But I think this time, I think I can see traditional or more traditional relationship. Spirituality, this person also could be very religious, you know, but in a way you can recognize and you can understand. Major kind of the star, major kind of the star is probably the most beautiful, very, very pure card, very sensitive, very tender, showing possibility for new love, getting an insight, because you want to know how this person feel for you. Spiritual friend, spiritual strength, spiritual connection, period of increasing, generally speaking, and your growth. I think feelings are growing for one another every single day. How you can recognize this person, guys? Quite easily. There is no too much, you know, stretching. There is no too much explanation. There is no fights whatsoever. So keyword is making decisions, liking one another, and feeling friendly atmosphere. So this person will show you, this person do not want to lock you in, no, because this person is extremely independent, just as you are. So I think all in all, you can travel, you can visit, I don't know, museums, churches, you know, some study, you know, some courses, you know, together. So if you're single, you should go, you should proceed, you should start painting or doing something, you know, like creatively, you know, because this will be the place where you can meet your next boyfriend or girlfriend. Maybe you are a student, maybe you're a professor, maybe you're a teacher, or maybe this person is. Major card, the Emperor. What the heck is going on, Sagis, you know? Major, 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 you know, how many major, you know, arcanas you have in your weekly love reading? So, this is big. This is obviously major week for the two of you. Major card of the Emperor represents main male person, husband, current or possible spouse, trustworthy person who likes you, loves you, becoming yours. Let me put it like that. This person is becoming yours, or this person is becoming yours more and more. And if you wondered, you know, will they reach out to you? Well, they will. So this person is taking responsibility for you in some way. Emperor, future spouse. I can see pregnancy as well. I can see a father or could be mother having a great impact on your life. You want to bring a real good partner into the house of your parents. Ten of Pentacles, wind, fall. So there you go. Sages, it looks like this is extremely important week for money, for career, for some investments, buying, selling, doing something, because Ten of Pentacles represents trust, security, and finding your financial security. It looks like your job is very interesting, and it looks like you can earn great deal of money. If your parents are very, very old, you can count on a legacy. If you're a little bit older, you are preparing for your retirement. There you go. What they want to say to you, you belong to me. Quite very simple message, but basically a message which says a lot. They think of you, they love you, and they know you belong to them. I don't see third person or any type of, you know, trouble, because it looks like you are already under their skin. And this is the final message. My best decision ever was choosing you. And there you have it. So my beautiful sages, now you know everything you need to know. God bless you all. Bye.